Wernicke area in brain speech receptive area. The German neurologist Karl Wernicke, who, in 1874, described two patients who had difficulty understanding spoken language, even though their articulation was fluent. An autopsy conducted by Wernicke on these patients revealed lesions in the superior temporal gyrus, which led Wernicke to conclude that this region was crucial to language comprehension.